A Yale student is being recognized for saving five swimmers. 20-year-old Amanda Lloyd is an Air Force ROTC cadet, and today she received the program's Gold Valor Award. She and her friends were on a lake in Ontario in July when they heard people yelling for help. They swam out and ended up rescuing five people. A sixth swimmer could not be saved.